I met at a common friend's place, Radhika's house. The first time I met him, I didn't like him because he was really funny. And but slowly I got to know that he's really genuine and honest person. I have not seen or met any guy like him. He's like really nice.
नचदी फिरां बन ठन बलिया हो मैं नचदी फिरां छम छम छलिया हो तेरे इश्क दा चोला पहन के मैं तुझ में
Inakshi, I think, is the kind of person jo ek bar, when she likes somebody or when she considers somebody important, to unko bahut zyada apni life mein importance deti hain. So I think that part definitely wooed me. Mujhe lagne laga tha ki, you know, this is the kind of person jiske sath aap apna pura life spend karna chahoge because they will be yours and you can be theirs.
Khud se gayi main, teri ho gayi main, par jab kya jaane man ke fasane kho kar khud ko.
शुक्र है विकसित, प्लीज तू शादी कर रहा है. तो अब तक तो मुझे यही लोग बोल रहे हैं कि भाई छोटे तूने कैसे शादी कर ली. पहले मतलब छोटे भाई का पहले ब्याह शादी हो रही है. थैंक यू फॉर मैरिंग राइट नाउ. थैंक यू.
भगवान से यही प्रार्थना है कि इन दोनों को वो अपना ढेर सारा भरपूर स्नेह से परिपूर्ण आशीर्वाद दें.
When I met Viksit ji, all our fears, they went away like that. Such a disarming personality, such a sweet, simple person. Congratulations to Inakshi and Viksit for a very wonderful married life.
Viksit and Inakshi, we are the ball of the world.